All right, so I'm going to get started. Hello, how's everyone doing? Good?
Yeah.
All right, so we, there's something called music performance assessment. It's an adjudicated event, and it's very like stuffy and like it becomes very stressful for everyone to prepare for this. So what we do here is we take an opportunity to make this a learning opportunity, and we make it as educational as possible. We like in band teaching to the test is very boring. So before I even got to Cypress, this was started before me, and I said this is the thing that I love the most. And so we bring in a guest clinician, usually a conductor from a university or a dear friend of the program or somebody that has done a lot in music week, and we bring them every year, and we do 3 days of nothing but band. Like it is, they get to miss school on Friday, Thursday afternoon, and then by the time we get to Saturday, we're exhausted. So I'm sorry for taking your kids over the weekend, but it has been an incredible, incredible experience. I think everybody who experiences this learns something. The kids are learning from the conductor, I'm learning from the kids and the conductor. I'm sure the conductor is learning from us, and so we all get something out of this experience. And so at the very end, we have to put on a concert. Now, he got to come here on Thursday, and now he's conducting a full concert. See, this would stress me out, but this is why I bring professionals. And so they've had 3 days to get to know each other. Dr. Dorsey is a dear friend of Cypress Creek High School. When I went to Cypress Creek High School, Mr. Davis, my band director, would bring his friends to do the same thing, and Dr. Dorsey was one of those guys. So he's known me since I was a young kid and I was in a lot of trouble, right? But it's been an absolute honor to be able to watch him teach again. And now I'm at Florida State doing my master's over the summer, and he is now the conductor of the band over there. So this has been a complete 360 for me and a great experience. And without further ado, I want to welcome Dr. Dorsey to the stage.
Thank you. So just so you know, the next two pieces we play are going to be played as a set. It's by a composer who's written a lot of band music for us, Percy Grainger, Irish tune from County Derry, which you probably know as Danny Boy, and piece called Shepherd's Hay. So first movement is more song, second movement is more dance. And just to follow up on what Mr. Lamas has said, it's been a pleasure working with the students. Back when I knew him, I taught over in Lakeland, and I was in Orlando a lot, just because Lakeland is small. So it's been a pleasure to work with the students, so we hope you enjoy our next two selections, Irish Tunes from County Derry and Shepherd's Hay.
Thank you.
So our last selection is a polka and a fugue from an opera. And so the fugue is interesting in that almost everybody in the band gets a chance to play the main theme, the subject, and it gets passed around the group. And the composer shortens it and lengthens it, does all sorts of interesting things with it. And I told the band that the Irish tune is musically the hardest thing they're going to play, but there's a lot of notes in the fugue. And the interesting thing about this is there's an organ part towards the end. So all of a sudden you're going to hear some kind of sound that sounds like church. Well, yes, an organ playing. And should be great. And so our final selection of today is Polka and Fugue from the opera Schwanda by Weinberger. It's been great to be back in Orlando, and I hope, I told our students earlier this morning, these 3 days has been about the process. And you getting to hear a little bit of what they've done is just like a snapshot of this process. It's just going to keep getting better and better over the next 2 weeks. And if all of you come back to hear them play at MPA, it should sound even better. Like, wow, I thought today was pretty good. It's just gotten better. So the instruction they're getting is just fantastic. If I was here or not, I would say this is a great thing and keep doing it. And I'm proud of Mr. Lamas. I remember when he was a skinny kid at Cypress. So it's great to see him doing well. So. Thanks for coming out, and we hope you enjoy our polka and fugue.